would make a man for honor. Of course, a woman must be involved.